d'affichage. Sally Gunnell, la composition de la cinquième série, the Essex Ladies Club, fifth in the 400-meter hurdles final here. And a new United Kingdom record of 54.03. She also holds the United Kingdom record in this event, the 100-meter hurdles. Du Guan of China runs on the inside. Jindassa of Sri Lanka in lane two. Then Yordanka Donkova you see there in lane three. Achille of Ecuador in four. Marxa of Liechtenstein in five. Pikara of France in six. And Sally Gunnell, nearest the camera, in lane seven. Well, Donkova already leading, and Pikara ahead of Sally Gunnell at the moment, but Gunnell going well, and Pikara hit a hurdle badly there, and look at the supremacy of Donkova. Donkova first, Gunnell in second place, good runs, Du in third, and that was a very nice piece of controlled hurdling. Well, Sally is having the Olympics of her life. It really is an occasion for her. She's already acquitted herself well, whatever happens in this low hurdles. Just waiting to see the pictures you're seeing here. In lane three, the world record holder, Yordanka Donkova of Bulgaria, well, she's out on her own. Pikara almost fell there, and she's overtaken here by Gunnell. Du of China running well on the inside. Donkova is first, Gunnell is in second place, and it's between Du and Pikara. Du gets there, Pikara in fourth. They're the four qualifiers by right. Just looking at the... Well, let's get a close look at Sally. It's this sort of hurdling technique that helps her in the 400-meter hurdles. She's so experienced over the low hurdles too. A Commonwealth champion at this event, of course. Modified sprinting. She's just the right height for these 2-foot-9 barriers, 10 of them. She runs off it beautifully, is relaxed in the shoulders. Very confident too. And a nice, confident qualification for the next round.